Hey guys, it's Dale from Lux BMX here. Today we don't have a product video for you. We're going to be doing a little bit of a buyer's guide as we're leading into Christmas, and we thought we'd give you guys a bit of a hand when it comes to picking out a new complete bike, whether it be for yourself or for someone else. So I guess the first thing that a lot of people get confused by is going to be the actual sizing of the bikes. Most people associate BMX with being just a 20-inch wheel and a 20-inch frame size. This is most certainly not the case anymore. It may have been in years past, but that's very much changed. So the first thing to factor in when you are trying to select a new bike is going to be how tall yourself or the rider that you're buying the bike for is. This will dictate what size bike you're going to need. So for example, let's say they're between 70 and 90 centimeters, you'll be looking at getting them onto a balance bike, because they're probably not big enough yet to be on pedals. Obviously, this is at your discretion. Some kids that are in that higher, like 90 range, may be able to step up to a 12-inch pedal bike. Just comes down to your preference at that point. But for a general rule, 70 to 90 centimeters, you're looking at a balance bike. There is gonna be a little bit of an overlap between these sizings. 80 to 110 centimeters, you're going to be looking at a 12-inch pedal bike. This is what I said, when you're looking at that around that 90 centimeter mark, they may be ready for pedals. It's depending on when they've been on a bike before. If they've been on a balance bike for a while, definitely can step them up to something with pedals. Next, we're gonna be looking at 14 inch. So this will be from 90 to 130 centimeters. Your 16 inch bikes is going to be 100 to 140 centimeters. 130 to 160 is your 18s. Generally, if they're in that upper end towards the 150, 160 mark, somewhere between there, you can look at putting them onto a 20-inch bike with a shorter top tube. So when I say shorter top tube, we're talking something that has like a 19, 19.5 top tube, but still has those 20-inch wheels. So this is gonna be for that slightly older kid that's definitely gonna be bumping up in height, have like a growth spurt in the next year or so, and you're wanting to get a little bit more longevity out of it. The next thing to factor in when you're looking at picking out your bike is going to be what your budget is and what you're trying to achieve. If it's going to be their first bike and you're looking at getting them something that's going to be a little bit cheaper, as you're not sure whether they're going to be that into it or not, definitely looking between four to 500 range probably is not a bad idea. Obviously, as you go up in budget, the quality is going to jump. So if it's for someone that has ridden before, definitely going to recommend going for that mid to upper range, as the quality of the bike is going to be a lot better and is going to suit that more advanced rider. If it's for, say, yourself and you're an adult and you're over 160 centimeters, we're definitely looking at something that's going to be a full 20 inch. That's going to come down to some slight variances in top tube length when it comes to getting the right size bike for you. So at the end of the day, if you're around my height, so I'm like 167, 168, pretty short guy, I ride a 20.6, somewhere in that sort of range is good for you. If you're getting closer to that 6 foot mark, definitely recommend looking at something that's 27.5 or bigger. Probably leaning more towards a 21 inch frame, as this is going to give you a little bit more room and is going to make you feel a lot more comfortable. If you're over 6 foot, definitely looking at something that's 21 inch plus. So probably that 21.25 range is going to be spot on for you. And then budget is really going to dictate what you're going to be looking at. If you're just getting into it, aiming for something mid-range, especially if you are a bigger rider, is definitely going to be a good thing. Most of the low-end 20-inch bikes are designed for someone that's just starting out, or a younger rider that's just making the transition from, say, an 18-inch up to a full 20. If you're more experienced, definitely that top end for the bike. You're going to be getting bikes like the We The People Battleships, the Envies, that are in that sort of 1500 to 2000 range. However, you are pretty much getting a full custom bike straight out of the box. So it is definitely worth it if you're not wanting to spend the money on a full custom, but you want that sort of quality. As always with our other product videos, if you have any questions about bike sizing or you need a hand picking out a bike for someone else, please feel free to shoot us an email to help@luxbmx.com or get in touch with us via our socials. We're always happy to help. Cheers.